What do you think of Mr Fenn as a teacher?
Good so, Sachi, yeah. He got really neat handwriting. Sometimes a bit hard to read, but yeah, that.
What about you, Joel?
Well, he's a great social teacher. He's like the best social teacher I've ever come across. He knows what he's on about and everything.
Yeah, Mr. Fenn, I remember had him in year 7 for SOS. He's an alright teacher, I suppose. He's a good teacher, yeah. Good teacher.
I've never actually had Mr. Fenn as a teacher, but I heard he's really good.
Yeah, Mr. Fenn's a great teacher. He taught us in SOS and learned a lot from him. Mr. Fenn's a great teacher. He works really hard for the class and he's fun and he's just super.
I think Mr. Fenn is a great teacher.
I think Mr. Fenn's a good teacher because he's always really serious and teaches good stuff. He gives you heaps of work, but it's all beneficial, so he's a good teacher.
He organises his class as well because he's prepared.
Mr. Fenn really helps with my social work and he's a great teacher.
Mr. Fenn's a very good teacher. I really enjoyed my year with him.
How would you describe Mr. Fenn on how he runs the SRC?
Well, he runs it really good. He's well organised and yeah, we can actually do things.
Mr. Fenn's good at organising the SRC meetings.
Organises it really well.
And how do you think he's in the SRC?
Awesome.
Great.
I think he does a good job.
I think Mr. Fenn runs it good and fun.
He's great and he's very generous. He gives us food.
What's two words to describe as a gentleman?
Friendly and generous.
Nice guy.
Organised and fun.
Very intelligent. And occasionally, on the good side, it's funny sometimes.
Mr. Fenn has cool writing and funky ties.
Well organised and very good.
A neat writer and a passionate teacher.
He was a devoted worker and a good man.
Interesting. Smart.
And he's interesting and knowledgeable.
Mr. Fenn taught me a lot in SOS. He's like a really smart guy and he's been a really good teacher and we'll miss him heaps.
Helpful teacher and he's very nice and he's just a good teacher. Why do you have to leave, Mr. Fenn?